It all started on October 26, 1989, when I was born at 8:44 a.m. I was born to the two best parents ever and two amazing big brothers. I'm very thankful to have such amazing parents for giving me the best life possible. Parents always sacrificed everything for me and always did the best they could for me. They always made sure I had food and clothes on my back. I love them more than anything, and they're both the two biggest influences in my life. Growing up, I had an average childhood. Nothing crazy really ever happened. If something ever did happen, my two bigger brothers were always there to help me no matter what. Although we all got in the stupidest fights over petty things just like any other brothers, I still love them more than anything. They always gave me advice on what to do from their screw-ups when they were my age.
Overall, I couldn't ask for two better parents.
I also couldn't ask for two better big brothers. At the age of 6, I fell in love with the game of soccer and everything about it. I always wanted to be a professional soccer player from the time I first started. Plus, look at these dudes' broken ankles. As I got older, I knew how slim those chances were, but that didn't stop my love for the amazing game. Soccer has given me some heartbreaks from losing big games. But nothing can beat the feeling of just simply playing the game. Soccer offered me the opportunity to travel in order to play in tournaments. It also offered me the opportunity to meet new amazing people along the way. Soccer has helped me build character, work together as a team, keep me focused and driven. I was held accountable for my actions on and off the field. It made me disciplined and motivated. One of my greatest mentors in life was Coach Damien. He showed me what you put in is what you get out. That applies to everything in life. You'll never get anything in life if you don't work for it. Soccer has given me some of the best times of my life. I've won a district title every single season of my career and back-to-back region titles these past 2 years. I've won countless tournaments and even a state title with my club team. I just got a red card during this game, so that's why I was not wearing my jersey in this picture. Overall, playing soccer was the best years of my life, and I don't regret any part of it. Mr. Joseph has always been my mentor in high school, and he's one of my biggest role models. Mr. Joseph has always been there for me. It's been so great having an adult that isn't family to be able to talk to. He's always taught me many lessons in life, but he always tells me that the most important subject in life is myself. My friends have also had a big impact on my life. I tell every single person in this picture anything, and they'll always be there to help me. My friends are always there for me, and they got my back through thick and thin. Friends are there for the deep stuff that you can't tell anybody, even the deep stuff that you can't tell your parents. I might be one of the biggest animal lovers there is out there. Dogs might be my favorite animals. They're so caring, loving, and innocent. One thing people don't know about me is that I became a vegetarian at the age of 8 because of my love and passion for animals. Another passion I have is fashion. I used to have every single pair of J's back in middle school, but now I like stuff like Versace. I'm also very thankful for every one of my friends in this picture because they've helped me to make my senior year the best school year of my life. Overall, I couldn't have asked for better family, friends, or mentors in life because they've all helped me to manage to get to where I'm at in life. The most important subject in life that I've learned in life so far is myself, just like Mr. Joseph tells me.